Today, I'm going to show you how to make a really simple garden sprinkler if you haven't already got one of these. Start by taking a plastic bottle and remove the label. Next, take a thumbtack and pierce a line of holes about an inch apart down the side of the bottle. Then rotate the bottle slightly and pierce another line about an inch away from the first line. I did four lines and you should just be able to see the holes. Next, take the bottle outside, remove the lid and push in the end of your garden hose. Then take some insulation tape, wrap it around the hose to make a large plug, then squeeze it into the bottle. It should look like this. Use a bit more tape to fix the hose to the bottle. You should end up with something like this. Then place the sprinkler where you want it and turn on the tap. And there we have our homemade garden sprinkler. Pretty cool, huh?